What do you think you're doing? Kent! Kent!
Did you call me, Chief?
No, I called Kent. Is your name Kent?
What's all the shooting about?
And is your name Kent?
No, sir. My name's Jimmy Olsen, Chief.
Don't call me Chief. And could either of you nitwits tell me what that man thinks he's doing?
Well, it looks like he's taking your name off the door.
Who told you to do such a ridiculous thing?
Superman.
Oh, so it's you, is it? What's the big idea?
Well, actually, Mr. White, it was your own idea.
My idea? What do you mean?
Don't you remember several months ago, a number of the civic leaders of Metropolis agreed to my plan of instituting a Boys' Day program?
Well, that's right, Chief. And you were one of the most enthusiastic.
You mean to say that he...
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm going to be editor of the Daily Planet for the next 24 hours. And I expect plenty of cooperation out of everybody.
Why,
remember, Mr. White, this was partly your own idea.
Now, listen to me. Talking about these things is one thing, but actually doing them is absolutely silly. Great Caesar's ghost! What gives you the idea that a young whippersnapper like Olsen can run the most important paper in Metropolis?
After all, it's only for 24 hours.
He can ruin the paper in 24 hours.
Well, actually, Mr. White, things are very quiet in the city. Most of the known hoodlums are already behind bars.
Thanks to you.
And the point is this. Nothing terribly important can happen in such a short space of time.
You mean I'm just a figurehead?
You're just a figure with no head.
Look, Chief, there's a boy mayor, a boy chief of police, and a boy everything else in town today. So I guess you're just stuck with a boy editor.
Okay. I'll be in the city room if you want me. Chief?
Don't call me Chief!
Good luck, Jim.
Thanks, Superman.